this video tutorial, I will show you how to create a trampoline. It's a simple object created with a part, a cylinder part is this object, and you need to add it into minigame. And after you add it, you can change color and some properties. You need to be anchored, and also you need to change this property, assembly linear velocity, and change the value of direction of velocity. After you do these changes, this will work like a trampoline. Let's test this object. If I press the space, the jump will be changed. The dummy also will make some jumps because this bug is not set, and the start of mini game is also changing because I set the world properties from classic to realistic. Classic has 96.2 gravity, and realistic is just this number. Anyway, this is a video tutorial for today. It's a simple one. Thank you for your attention. Bye bye.